Ruth here, and as close as I am to cut open this like this, I do kind of want to keep it, but I think I already have kind of kept this once before. It doesn't want to open anyway. Thank you so much for backing my Kickstarter. Your support means the absolute world to me. I hope that you love the new stationery goodies. Peach and me. That's cute. Let me see if I can take this off and put it in the scrapbook with the other one I think I had from them. You probably have to be on a different page though. But that's cute. So the one is taking the picture. Of washi since then. So I might not have. Oh, I did. This one's from the last washi. Cute washi tape series. This is, I think, number 3. So I think this one was either from number 1 or 2. Obviously, I mean. Elimination is one of them. And so, I might as well just stick this in the back here. Go with that. Put the tape scissors there so I can put them on here. Alright, so, what have we got here? We got something stuck. Here's a one. Grateful washi tape. Okay. Sprinkles. That's cute. And now I'm keeping that. I think it's theirs. I'm not sure. I mean, those might be the blue zero. Right? So I'm just gonna stick it in the scrapbook. Not wasting any of it. So you know me, I keep almost everything these days. Potion bottle, potion glass, sticker sheet. I think it's just normal kind of paper. It doesn't feel waterproof or anything. Anyway, still cute. And then this is the one I pledged for. The first year wizard washi tape. That's a cute, cover sticker thing. Is the stuff on top supposed to mean show what has here and it has inside? Because if it is, then it has a snitch. Except instead of Hedwig. Remember all? Yes, Norbert. Or Norberta. There you go. Philosopher's Stone. Broomstick. And, well, Moomstick Adam. And Chocolate Frog. So is that everything that's on there? I think so. By the looks of it. Well, I shall show you. Ooh, it's got a perforated edge thing. I do love the sound of these things. Hold on. Let's... Okay, let's see if you can listen. I just love that sound. Don't know why. Don't ask me why. Blue. I just really like it. And as you saw from the previous one, I like to keep the cover sticker. The cover. So I will put it. On the back, and with this one, so that one feels waterproof. So that one, anyway, let's throw that away. Problem missed. Okay. As you probably guess, I keep random bits. But let's see where the end is on this thing. Oh, found it. Okay, so... Ooh, this one's nice. It is very smooth. Okay, so we got a Hedwig there. That's a small Hedwig. I have a big Hedwig over there. Okay, so we got a small Hedwig over here. Setter, setter. Dragon, baby dragon. Snitch. Philosopher's Stone. Broomstick, mural, acceptance letter in a different direction. Let's see. Ah, the design stock's banger. Okay, so let me just sweep it. Nothing holographic about it. The designs were so in one sheet of design there are three acceptance letters, two chocolate frogs, two remember alls, three snitches, two philosopher's stones, two broomsticks, two Hedwigs, two dragons. It is only the acceptance letter and the snitch that has three, I think. I mean, other than the others, I'm just showing you what the design looks like, anyway. Oh, yeah. So, that is it. So, thank you for watching. Max Jeff Moore. Really do have notifications. I'll find out.